criticism of a company hired to deliver meals for residents of Puerto Rico after Hurricane Maria. New York Times says that FEMA awarded a $156 million contract to Atlanta entrepreneur Tiffany Brown to deliver some 30 million meals. The company delivered only 50,000. The contract was eventually canceled, and now the House Oversight Committee is looking into other contracts.
You see the air?
President Trump has said he was going to meet with the special counsel Robert Mueller, but now his legal team is trying to stop that from happening.
Look at the air.
Lawyers have said he shouldn't sit down for a wide-ranging interview with special counsel Robert Mueller and his team. Sources say his advisors fear he could contradict himself during an in-person interview. An agreement between the Trump legal team and the special counsel's office is expected in the coming weeks. Karen Travers, ABC News, the White House.
And the FBI going to release its final report today on the deadly train crash in Hoboken that killed a woman and injured more than 100. In September of 2016, the New Jersey Transit train slammed into a bumping post at the terminal and derailed, speeding up just before the crash, and later discovered the train engineer suffered from two factors. An anonymous jury will sit in the coming trial of drug kingpin El Chapo, and his promise. A federal judge in Brooklyn has granted the prosecution request for an anonymous and impartially sequestered jury over the objections of the defense, which said it would undermine El Chapo's presumption of innocence. Prosecutors said they were concerned about juror safety, given the violent nature of the Sinaloa cartel, which lost key in El Chapo's newfound control with the help of hired goons known as sicarios, carried out murders, assaults, and kidnappings on his behalf. The judge said there are strong and credible reasons to believe that the jury needs protection. Aaron Kutursky, ABC News, New York. And pay no attention to that tsunami warning that you got on your phone this morning. It was just a test. This is a test.
You know, like the emergency broadcast system.
This is only a test.
That was the deal with the tsunami warning people nationwide supposedly got around 8:30 this morning. It only left out one word, the fact that it was a test. It was only a test.